This is what a wetsuit is supposed to look like when you have it on. However, after you're done surfing and as you begin to take off the wetsuit, pulling down your waistline, off your buns, down your legs, and officially off of your feet, you'll likely have a wetsuit that looks like this for your next surf session. So before you go surf, make sure you turn your wetsuit inside out. That way it can properly be worn and it'll also keep you warm from the cold water.